What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. My name is Julia. Today I am showing you guys every outfit that I wore last week in San Francisco. And I travel there about once a month for work, so I'm always there, but thought this time I would round up all my outfits and show you guys all the looks, break them down, and give you all the links and stuff like that. So San Francisco, for the most part, is pretty much in between 55 and 70 degrees like year round. It really doesn't change. I actually grew up there. It's always pretty crisp and you just need to dress in layers. So a lot of these looks are kind of layered. They're a little bit on the warmer side, but if you're traveling to SF, maybe this will give you a little bit of inspiration or honestly just outfit ideas in general. So I hope you guys like the looks, and I'll have everything linked in the description box down below if you want to reference any of the items. They will all be down there, and let's get started.
Okay, literally starting from the beginning, this was my airplane outfit. I love seeing people's airplane outfits just because it's always nice to have ideas. I also have like a lazy outfit ideas video, and I'll link that below, but that's basically a lot of what you can wear on the airplane also. For the airplane, I always like to be comfy and cozy, so I wore a like matching sweatsuit. It's actually, they're not from the same store, but I just put them both together. These sweats are actually men's from Forever 21, and they are a size small. They're so comfortable. I love them. They come in a bunch of colors and they're great, nice and oversized. I also paired it with a men's hoodie from H&M, which is also white, and this is in a size extra small in men's. And then for my jacket, I wore my huge oversized jacket from Toby. This is their oversized denim jacket with a detachable fur collar. So you can take this fur collar on and off as you wish, which I think is perfect. You can wear it in the winter, and then as spring and summer comes, you can take the fur off if it's too much. But then lastly, I always like to wear my Doc Martens on the plane if I'm bringing them, because they weigh about 5,000 million pounds. So good to wear them on the airplane so they don't make your check luggage super overweight. And then lastly, I always wear my Louis Vuitton Never Fold tote. This is my ride or die travel bag. I've had it for honestly like 8 years. This was my first designer purchase ever with my own money, and it's the best for travel. So I actually made a video on how I pack my travel carry-on. It either is up by now or it's coming in the next few days. Just keep your eyes peeled. But yeah, this is my first look. It keeps me really warm and perfect for the plane ride. Lightens up my carry-on luggage, and you just have options and you're basically in PJs, but it looks super cute. Okay, here was my outfit on day one. This was super comfortable, cool, just chill. It was, I think, a Saturday, so I wanted to just be casual and comfy, and I was just tired from travel. So these are my new jeans by my new favorite brand, Eagle D. I don't know if you guys have heard of them, but the denim is absolutely amazing and it fits so well. These are the Parker style, and I got them in a size 25. That is my normal size. They do stretch out a bit, so you probably could size down if you are picky about your jeans not stretching, but they are awesome. I love the wash and they're just a perfect fit and really, really cute. I also wore my Boohoo booties. I have talked about these before, but these are my favorite black booties ever. They're from Boohoo, and they're so affordable and look so high quality. They're literally the best booty ever. You should totally get them because I wear them all the time. I've had them for like 2 years, and I always wear them season after season after season. They're like a classic closet staple. On top, I just have this really chunky sweater from Missy Empire. It's so cute. I just got a few items from them and I really like their stuff. It's really pretty and pretty affordable. So this is super oversized and chunky. It looks so cute just with the booties when you take the coat off. And for jewelry, I just got these really big hoops from Miranda Fry. They're so fun. They're kind of like a twisted pattern, but gold. And I think the big hoop with the sweater, it looks good. I kind of get nervous of big hoops because I don't want them to look like I don't know, they're just not really me, but I think with the sweater, they work, and the puffer kind of gives me like Hailey Baldwin vibes, which I'm totally fine with. And then for my jacket, obviously, is this really cute misguided puffer that is like checker patterned, kind of cropped. I sized it up in this, I got a size 6, and I just love the way it looks layered with the turtleneck sweater. I think it's so cute and such a cute like wintry, warm, but chill look. And then with the hoops, it's so cute. And I put my hair up in a pony for this look, so either or, but I just think it looks really good. And then you can just kind of like tuck the sweater in the back if you want the jacket to be all in the same line. But yeah, I just think it's a really comfy, cozy outfit that still looks chic. Here is my next outfit. And actually on Instagram, I wore this with like more of a knee length denim skirt, which I feel like is just not a lot of people's thing, so I thought I'd show it to you guys with a denim skirt because I think this is super wearable and a lot of people probably have a denim skirt. So this is really cute. It's still pretty warm, but the only things kind of exposed are your legs. So got my Doc Marten boots, this really cute Levi's denim skirt from Lulu's that I recently just got. This is true to size. I got it in a 25 and that's what I normally wear. I am wearing this white sweater from Toby. It's so cute. I love a white sweater. I feel like it's classic and goes with so much. I wear white sweaters all the time. And then my black leather jacket, which is by All Saints. You guys have seen me style this with so many different looks, and I have some identical dupes also linked below because this is definitely more of an investment piece, but there's some really, really good affordable ones on sites like Misguided, Pretty Little Thing, Nordstrom. So I will link some other alternatives below that look pretty much just as good. Lastly, my Gucci backpack just looks really cute with this. So still warm and cozy, but a little bit more of a springtime look. Honestly, San Francisco most of the year is just like a nice 60 degrees, so you can get away with something like this. But yeah, so cute, and you can honestly swap out the sweater for any color, but I just like the neutral black, white, and denim. Okay, so I loved this look so much. I actually stole this hoodie from Hunter. It is a men's super oversized hoodie from H&M. This is a size medium, but I am short enough that I could really wear it as a dress. So I have this gray hoodie on, and then again, my Toby jacket. I'm telling you guys, this jacket is worth every penny. It's really not even that expensive, but just to have in your wardrobe, you can wear so many different things with it because, yeah, just denim is a go-to. Kept the fur on because I kind of like the way that it looks with the black and the gray and the color combos. And then just my docs. So really simple, kind of comfy look that is still really warm. You kind of have the hood peeping out of the back. And then obviously my Gucci backpack. And I really, really love this look. It's very comfy, but fashionable, and really, really easy. So honestly, go in your boyfriend or your husband's closet and just grab one of their extra long hoodies and pop it on as a dress with a denim jacket, and it'll look so cute. But I will also link this one below in case you want to buy it, and it comes in other colors as well. Okay, this is the next outfit that I wore, and I love this one. Very cute, but kind of comfortable at the same time. Still pretty fashionable though. These amazing leather pants that I actually got from River Island back in November. If you guys have been subscribed to my channel since then, you would have seen these in a previous video, but they are awesome. They're kind of like a paper bag waist style, and they are just such great trousers. Really comfortable because they're kind of loose, but then I just like cuff them at the bottom, and they're honestly like the best pants. Really nice quality and just really, really cute. So I will link them below, and I will also link some more affordable ones because I think these ones are a little bit on the pricier side, maybe around 100. So I know there's really cute, really similar options on other websites, so I'll link them below. Like some of my favorite stores like Misguided, Pretty Little Thing, and places like that. Speaking of, this little cropped denim jacket is from Misguided, and this actually comes in a co-ord set. Comes with like a denim skirt that is the same color, but I just broke it apart and wore the items individually. They also look really cute together though, so they're great like two-piece to have. And these pants just go so high-waisted that I thought this looked really cute against the leather. I love like the contrast of the cream and the leather pants. And then just my Balenciaga Triple S sneakers. You could honestly do any chunky sneaker that you have in your closet. And my YSL chain bag. Love this bag, and I'll have a dupe linked down below for you guys that is really similar, but I think anything just kind of like with hardware that's black will look really cute. So, love this look so much and very comfy. Okay, this next look is a little bit on the dressier side, but still warm and actually really comfortable when you look at all the pieces. So I have these amazing pants from Misguided. They're like this pastel kind of peach baby pink color. They're so comfortable, you guys. And they have pockets, which is freaking amazing. And they're perfect. They're nice and high-waisted and kind of cinch in. And they're really stretchy, really comfy, and you can easily dress these up like for work or the office, or wear them as like a dinner pant or a little bit cooler and edgier like what I've paired with it. So really versatile pants. I'm wearing a size 2, and then again my sweater from Missy Empire, which you guys saw earlier in the other look, but just kind of tucked it up into the pants, and I just like the way that it looks with the trousers. Very chill and cool, and a really like chic winter look, I think. And then I actually paired these with some heels. These are my Boohoo heels that I showed in my spring break haul, and they're kind of glittery and like pastel-y, but not like too crazy. They're just glitter, I feel like, is really in because like the 90s are back, and I just like the way that the heel looks with this. You could also wear it with sneakers if you wanted like a cooler, kind of chiller look that's more comfortable. For my earrings, I have these from Windsor. They're kind of like a dangly earring, and I feel like with the sweater and all the oversizedness, it just looks, they look really pretty with your hair back like in a bun. So yeah, this is what I wore, and very warm, comfortable, but looks really elegant and kind of chic. And honestly, this would be like a really good office look, or dinner look or whatever. And the pants make you look really tall, so that's a plus. Okay, and for the last look in my video, I have this really cool outfit that I feel like this is very, I don't know, maybe like Bella Hadid inspired. I really like it. These really cool cargo sweats from Pretty Little Thing. I love them, super comfortable, but you can kind of dress them up. Cargos are really in. So these are really cool, nice beige. And then I have just this simple crop top from Windsor. It's just like a nice jersey white and really comfortable. Then my ride or die black blazer from H&M. This is the best blazer in the world. I will have it linked, but I've had this in my closet for a while, and it's honestly like my go-to boyfriend blazer because it looks good with everything. And then just my Boohoo booties, and I just love the way that it all looks together. It's like kind of edgy, but the blazer makes it a little bit more chic, and just a really easy like throw on outfit. I feel like this would be cute for drinks or, you know, like a date night or something, but the blazer makes it look a little bit more like fashionable, so super cute and comfy.
All right, you guys, those are all of my looks from San Francisco. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down below which look was your favorite. Also, be sure to follow me on Instagram. I post all of these outfits live every day over there, so you can get more outfit inspo over there. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next vid.